I have one drive in my life, to learn and record the mistakes of human nature as they share their communities with others. You would think that I would call this an addiction, something that deeply interests the mind to do interesting things. But what you might call interesting, I call criminal. When I'm in the center of my addiction, it's when all things become clear. And even with all the distractions and all the chaos that's around me, I can stop. But they.